Now we're in trouble. All right, welcome back, everybody. All right, I think, I don't know for sure, but somewhere over here. I feel like we saw an MRE and didn't pick it up, maybe? Maybe it was that rock. I'm not sure. Well, we got a little bit of sleep, not a lot. We're out of firewood, or the fire is, fire's got 51 minutes. We can get another hour of rest. Oh, I didn't think we were gonna wake up there for a second. All right, that campfire's gonna go out in a minute. Okay, no, it was a newspaper, not an MRE. Well, the good news is we did get our gun. Oh, we are getting cold doing this. Well, the Aurora is done. We absolutely need to find some more firewood. We are cold. We are way overweight. We need to find some things that we can drop. Drop that. We are going to go ahead. And we got to get rid of 50 pounds of weight. Alright, we're going to get rid of that. We still need to pick up that bedroll.
Feet.
Right. Rope. Go back in the supply bin. Magnifying glass. Can. Want to keep that crowbar. And that coffee. And we're down to 91 pounds. Let's look. Let's see here. Which boots are better? Definitely going to keep the work boots. We can move faster with the trail boots. They're not as warm.
Damn, I'm freezing.
what we can, the amount of weight we can carry is dropping quickly. We are not in a good spot right now. We need to get somewhere to warm up. Fortunately, we still have our water, and we do have food. We need wood. All right, we need to, we gotta find someplace to go. We're hurting. This might be a bad idea. Yeah, knew that was gonna be a bad idea. I want to go up there, I think. Oh, we are. Health-wise, we are in dire straits. Nope, this is going to be the end, guys.
Why didn't that work?
As soon as this wears off, we are going to crash and we are going to die. I don't think I'm going the way I want to go. And we didn't, we forgot to pick up the bedroll. All right, guys, welcome back to, we don't have any more bandages. Welcome back to episode 3 of The Long Dark. This is my third attempt at recording this. First two, the recording just kind of stopped on its own. Twice. So, what you guys missed, we got attacked by a wolf. I think I might be able to recover part of that, but, we got attacked by a wolf and, barely made it to shelter. We made it to the logging camp for shelter and, slept, recovered our health. We were almost dead. I mean, you guys wouldn't believe how close we actually came to dying. I will try to recover that, and I will try to get it edited into this footage today. Recording issues might cause this to be a slightly shorter episode than usual. Well, I hope you guys are having a great week. This is Super Bowl weekend coming up. Wondering who you guys got to win, Eagles or the Chiefs? Who are you rooting for? I don't feel so. I don't think it's too much of a secret on this channel, but I am a Chiefs fan. That being said, I don't know if we're actually going to beat the Eagles. This is going to be as tough of a game as it was as playing the Bengals has been all year, so this is going to be a really good Super Bowl. Hopefully it's a good Super Bowl and it's not a blowout one way or the other. And even being a Chiefs fan, I don't want to see a blowout, at least, you know, from Kansas City. I don't want to see Kansas City blow Philadelphia out of the water, and I definitely don't want to see Kansas City get blown out of the water. That would just not be. Is that a that rock or shelter up there? That's just mountain. Okay. Ooh, I actually know where we are. I think we want to go up this way. Keep going the way we've been going. Yeah, let's keep going the way we were going. We can go down that way. There is shelter down that way. And then if we go down and then go to the right, that takes us, or to the left, excuse me, that takes us back to the trapper's cabin. Sometimes you run across a bear right down through there. Well, there's something we don't want to see. Now we're in trouble. Oh, did we? Oh no. Well, that wolf is gonna die. Did I hit him? I did hit him.
I don't.
Yeah, we are not in. Yeah, we're in trouble. He's gonna die too, hopefully. Man, we get the gun and get attacked by all sorts of wolves. We are heading away from the trapper's cabin. We're starting to get a little cold. And we need to find shelter. Not 100% sure where we are right now. Use that to make a bandage.
I'm gonna need some.
We need food. We don't have any food right now. Oh, I have a feeling we just went around in circles. Ouch. just to warm up a little bit. Maybe make some coffee.
That did it. Anything right now.
Love how it just pain? Okay. That's not gonna work. We need a bandage for that.
Dusk, so night can't be far behind.
I know that there's another shelter around here. Problem right now is we forgot to pick up our bedroll. We need to sleep, but we forgot the bedroll. Yeah, all you can think about is food, and we don't have any food for you right now. This game playthrough is not going well at all. Well, one of the worst things we can do is try to travel in a blizzard. Goodwill. We're gonna die, guys, folks. We're gonna die. That's I hate to I screwed up.
I don't feel
Oh, we are definitely losing health. I screwed up. Isn't looking good. Out walking in a blizzard, health is slowly going down. Yep, you are going to need to rest soon. Going to follow these rocks. Follow this wall.
I don't feel so good.
Yeah, Dad?
Nope. We're gonna, this is gonna be the end. He's talking to his dad. Nope, this is gonna be the end, guys.
I'm gonna need some.
You need a lot of things, Will. Unfortunately, we don't have any of it.
Soon.
what's killing us. Oh, it's the infection. Why am I using a match and not my torch?
Well, that didn't work. I'd lay down right here if I thought I'd ever wake up again.
I don't know if we're gonna get this lit before we die. But we're gonna die while resting. Alright, guys. Well, we survived 7 days. Discovered 33 locations. Well. Suppose we will call that an episode. Next week we will start a brand new one. Not the way we wanted to go, but what we're gonna have to go live with. So, all right, guys, thanks for watching, and we will see you next time.